So this is love. So this is what makes life divine.
You look lonely.
Said, don't put the goddamn bologna on two cookies. Well, man, I said, fuck them. Come on now, look at this shit. Whole fucking, look. The double downers. With the goddamn, with the meat.
Mi primera chamba, me acuerdo el día que de la chamba yo me enamoré. Mi viejo llegó sonriendo, me dijo que yo ya chambié.
What song are you listening to?
African wildlife noises.
I have a dream.
The deer that totaled my car. Fuck you, I got a new one and you're dead.
Jingle bell, jingle all
the way.
Real quick.
Yeah. It's like at the top right here.
Are you serious?
Yeah, you had him in your hair.
I didn't even feel him.
Well, that's weird. He's just sitting up there.
Okay, thank you.
Yep.
I know I'm not fucking tripping. What the fuck?
Unbeatable Rick.
Let me help you with that. I got it. Don't worry.
Driving can be really hard for autistic people.
So the government says aliens are real, huh? Shit, I'm real too. Matter of fact, I'm as real as it gets. Matter of fact, if an alien ran up on me, I'm fucking it.
Thank you, Ball and Kit 43.
Go put your record on. Tell me your favorite song.
Life is a movie, cause I just see my boy Ratatouille.
PhD. I don't know why they come to me. I can't even molest them. You know that?
Plug.
Thank you, Ballin' Kit 43.
Why don't you bring that juicy ass over here and hop in Daddy's new whip?
Excuse me?
Who's talking to me?
Oh.
Well, you just gonna stare at these daddies, or you wanna rip off that top and hop on in here?
That is not okay. You don't talk to people like that.
I've never been more ready.
Today, I'm gonna pee on the dudes right behind me.
You believe
everybody just calm down.
Get him off my land.
No, let me tell you something, man.
What the fuck you talking about? Niggas always got their dick in my mouth. I'm doing positive.
Donald Trump, if you can hear us, please, Donald Trump, please save me. Please save me, Donald Trump. Please. I'm asking you. Please save me. Please save me. Please get these people away from me.
Imagine being the biggest living creature on the earth. You don't have to imagine it, sadly. Yeah, you're banned. Have a good night.
We're running really low on everything. We're practically starving here.
Starving? You. Really?
So Batman, you're saying you should be the leader of the Justice League?
That's exactly what I'm saying.
Well, hold on there. There'd be a lot to discuss.
What is there to discuss? I fund this entire operation. Have you seen our headquarters? Does this place look cheap to you?
Well, that's not entirely fair, Bruce. We all pay our fair share from time to time.
Clark, I literally own the building you work in. You're paying me with my own money.
I feel like there are other qualifying factors in being the leader of a superhero team. You know, like actual superpowers.
Do you really want to go there, Flash?
Well, he does have a point there.
What good are superpowers if the weakness outweighs them?
Kryptonite is a very rare mineral that very few people even know about or have access to.
I stopped a purse snatcher the other night and he had three of them in his pocket.
Okay, I admit, it's become a bit of a problem.
And it's not just the green one. There's also the red one, the black one, the pink one.
Can we please not talk about the pink one?
He's definitely got you there, Clark.
You're not any better, Barry. One of your villains just freezes the floor and you go flying. You're a seasonal superhero. And Hal, your weakness is the color yellow.
Yeah? So what?
If someone's getting mugged, let's hope the guy isn't wearing yellow.
All right, Bruce, we get it. But what about Diana? She doesn't have any real weaknesses.
Sure, but come on, guys. She's a woman.
Thank you.
I think I'm gonna do y'all general chicken with rice. And I'm gonna get an egg roll with it.
Yellow chicken and one.